Once the human race ruled only Earth, then it conquered the whole solar system, but not for long. A mighty bloodthirsty race called the Kraysers attacked. The humans lost almost everything. They held only Earth, Venus, space station John Jackson and the fleet of Tristan class ships. My story begins on one of these ships with a rookie named John Jackson. He and his team, again of rookies, got an order to check out a faraway planet. The squad was formed by one scientist, Jack, one doctor, Susan, and eight marines, John, Kuzazup, Sarah, Spike, Alex, Mike, Bob, and Mary. They flew away with a small ship, Phoenix. The way to the planet was long. Phoenix flew to the planet 5 hours. Finally, after 5 exhausting hours, they reached the planet. They entered its atmosphere, but something hit them. Phoenix began to fall. The ship had to land in a forest, but instead it crashed near a lake, between a mountain and the same forest. Mary, the pilot, Mike, Bob and Spike died and Kuzazup lost a leg. The survivors made a metal leg for Kuza and camped for the night. When it got daytime, they left the camp and found a village. Actually, they had to enter a giant facility, but on the same place was built the village. Later they found out that the facility is buried. They entered it and ended up in a large room with a column in the middle and the monitor on it. The monitor activated and from it the squad found out that this place is buried a very powerful spaceship, Vengeance. Unfortunately, they found out that the Kraysers will attack Earth. They started digging until they found a small green piece. They found the ship and managed to fly it. Also, they found out that they can travel back in time using it. So, they went back and helped Earth and Venus with the defending of their homeworld. Unfortunately, they started losing the battle and the squad of Vengeance crashed into the Kraysers ship. The whole squad was killed, but fortunately, because they got back in time, there was another squad of the same people. The war with the Kraysers continued, but the humans had enough time to gather strength and fight. Here ends my story.